God bless him. I miss him every day.
Tom Hanks stopped by Jimmy Kimmel Live last night to promote his new movie, Finch, but he also took some time to remember his Bosom Buddies co-star, Peter Scolari, who passed away at the age of 66 on October 22nd from cancer.
I don't know how many people like truly do change your lives when you cross paths with them, but he and I met, we picked up the scripts, and we started screwing around, and I actually thought, oh, this is it. This is how this works.
While Tom shared some lighthearted stories about Peter, it was when they showed a clip of the sitcom that ran for two seasons from 1980 to 1982 that Tom got a little choked up.
Peter has a lovely family. His wife Tracy's got absolutely great kids, and we lost him to the emperor of all maladies. So thanks for letting us show that.
Tom Hanks, everybody.
And this is why we love Tom Hanks. Not only Tom Hanks the actor, but Tom Hanks the man. I mean, he just wears his emotions on his sleeve. And Peter Scolari was such a talent as well. Bosom Buddies is one of those shows that, yeah, it only lasted for two seasons, but it's really kind of stayed in the zeitgeist as one of those great sitcoms. But yeah, what do you think of Tom getting a little choked up and emotional remembering Peter on Jimmy last night?